Hi, I'm Christine Carli. I'm a docent at the Cincinnati Art Museum, and on this third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me this beautiful work entitled Doves with Pear Blossoms After Rain by the Wang Dynasty artist Qian Xuan. So I invite you to take a moment out of your busy holiday schedule to kind of immerse yourself into the quiet complexity and serenity of this beautiful work of art. What you'll notice immediately is just how spare it is in its detail. In its tones. We've got these two beautiful doves in the center of the painting on a solitary branch surrounded by some delicate pear blossoms. This is a pretty typical theme in this Chinese scroll painting tradition. Birds in nature are often depicted in a lot of different ways, but the elements are typically the same. The flowers, the branches, the birds. What's missing from this one though is a lot of detail. The birds appear really sort of flattened to the surface of the foreground here, and there is not a lot to go on in the background that gives the viewer a chance to sort of enter the scroll painting and into the environment surrounding these birds. The other thing you'll kind of notice is take a moment to notice the tones. The colors of this painting are very subdued, just different shades of browns and grays and wintry tones. What's missing are sort of those springtime hues of the soft pinks and the greens and the things that give us the promise of springtime coming that seems to be absent in this particular scroll painting. So to give you a little bit of background about the artist, it'll give you some insight into maybe what his frame of mind was when he created this work. Qian Xuan was a civil servant during the Song Dynasty period, and when the Song Dynasty was conquered by the Mongols, he resigned from his position as a civil servant and retreated into seclusion to spend the rest of his days writing poetry and painting. So with this particular painting, you might pick up on a sense of loss or a sense of longing, sense of nostalgia, all of those things created by the lack of detail here or the spare detail and the colors, and then the two birds that seem to be huddled together out of need, a need to stay warm, you know, as the environment doesn't seem to invite a lot of comfort. So the other thing you'll notice when you look at this painting, and this is pretty typical of Chinese scroll painting as well, oftentimes the imagery is accompanied by a poem or an inscription. In this case, it was written by a poet named Mu Xian, and the inscription reads, "From the pear blossoms after the first rain comes the cooing of the doves, content that daylight comes. Again they summon a clearing, yet when the sunny time comes, the blossoms have already aged. The fragrant snowy tree alone retains its brilliance." So again, a poem that's a bit enigmatic, but very symbolic, sort of underscoring the sadness of this particular piece. And so just to draw a parallel, I think it kind of reminds me a little bit of the holidays as we've experienced them this year, where we're missing loved ones, we're missing times with friends and family, and we're hoping that next year at this time, we'll have the promise of being together again. But for now, we kind of remain hunkered down in nostalgia and thinking of times gone by and hoping for better days ahead. So it's kind of an interesting painting to explore, although it's from the 13th century, it's very timely even for today. So thank you for spending a couple of moments of your time with me today. I invite you to come visit me at the museum very soon, and happy holidays, everyone.